today on Anderson. Actress Julianne Moore.
I read something that you had said in the March issue of More magazine.
Yeah.
I don't want my daughter or her friends to be interested in Jessica Simpson, talking about not wanting her to read magazines.
I felt terrible. I mean, honestly, I felt genuinely awful about it. But what I said was, I feel terrible about those magazines. I think young women get interested in somebody else's story other than their own.
Right.
And
which I think is totally true.
Which is true. And I say, you want your children to be interested in their own lives and their own, you know, their ideas and their careers and whatever. And they, the way they put it was to be interested in like somebody, not like somebody like Jessica Simpson.
Right.
And I has nothing to do with her.
Because then all of a sudden on all these entertainment shows, I saw it was like you were having a feud with Jessica Simpson.
And I was like, no.
Which I was like, why would Julianne Moore be having a feud with Jessica?
I mean, I genuinely believe she's never saying bad about anybody, and I would never say anything about it. She's a lovely girl,
right,
and you know, it's true. But I just meant like, and you shouldn't follow anybody else's narrative but your own. I think
your kids are how old?
Almost 10 and 14, so they're getting big.
How do you have a 10 and a 14 year old? I find that impossible.
It's kind of great.